Hello there, here's a Ralph McTell song. It's called Barges, and it tells the story of Ralph's summer holidays with his younger brother Bruce at his aunt's cottage at Banbury near the Oxford Canal. Me and my brother return to the water. I saw a pike that was 2 feet long. Two small magicians, each with a jam jar, cast spells on the water with hazel twig wands. Country boys catch tadpoles, dive into water, made shy by their laughter. We wandered downstream, and summer rolled over us with no complications, except thinking of Mama sometimes in dreams. Stand by the drawbridge, waiting for barges, waiting around for smiles from the man, lifting the bridge whilst watching the horses dragging the slow boats up the canal. I do remember the times, but no number, after the day, but before evening comes, waiting for castles and kettles with roses painted on barges that sail to the sun. That was by man begun. Open the locks, let the boat sail on, taking their castles and kettles with roses, with summers of childhood leaving smiles on the man.